Welcome back to Morrowing Game of the Year Edition, and today we're going to be continuing on with the Stronghold and Master Aryon's quest. So the Stronghold, we started it in the last episode here, and this lady in the bottom of the Hermitage will start it for you. We turned all that in, so we're going to move on back to Master Aryon and get started with the next quest for him. So let's go on and recall out of here and get back to it. And as for the Stronghold quest, it happens over time, so you can just straight up rest and get it to... You can just rest to get it to straight up go, or you can just do some other quests while you wait for your journal to update. So we're going to do some quests. One of our fellow Telvanni, Mylan Faram, is being assaulted by members of House Halalu at Odnirion. It is on Azura's coast, west of the Shrine of Azura, and south of the old Dwemer ruins of Nature's Dems. I will mark these ruins on your map. Go there and speak with Milan, who is under attack by forces of House Halalu. He is probably making his last stand at the top of his tower. Alright, so let's see on the map where this is at. We know Azura's shrine is down here. Matures them. Oh man. So this is the Azura's shrine's like right there. I should find. Let's see here now. Where is it located at again? West of the shrine and south of the old Dwemer. Alright. West and south. So it should be somewhere in this area. So if we go to Holomayan, which is probably going to be the easiest, so we need to go to Ebonheart then. Alright, easy enough. So let's use Divine Intervention, go back to Sadrith Mora, and use the boats to get to Ebonheart. If you haven't progressed in the main story as well, the closest place you can probably get to is Telbernora, so that might be the option for anyone who hasn't started the main quest and gotten to at least go to the Dissident Priest Holomayan, because if you have, you can just come over here to Blada Hateria and choose travel to the Azura Coast region. And it'll take you to that Holomayan place. Let's see, water walking. And we'll get right here, so that's probably the closest you're gonna get, but if not, Telbernora down here is gonna be the closest. Let's see here. Also, let's go on and do this. And I also forgot to read these books that Aryon gave me, so I'm gonna go and read them just to make sure. And there we go, we actually got a destruction. Let's get back to the map. We need to go that way. Okay. see anything yet. Probably not going to be able to see the Glimmer Ruins if I keep going south, which I am, so... some cliff racers too. Oh, nope, we are going to be able to see them. So let's just head straight south from here, since we don't need to go to the ruins. It's cool to see them. It's always cool to see some Glimmer Ruins. Should be getting pretty close here. I don't know where, but there we go. There maybe. And we leveled up, so we need to sleep before we go in here. Yep, this is it. Go on, get rested up. That'll do us for a save as well. Strength, we'll do willpower, agility, health and maximum fatigue, health, max fatigue. So we'll go with strength this time around. Okay. Alright, now let's go in here and I need to drop that at some point. Let's go in here and kick some booty. We'll summon us something when we go in. Maybe a Dramora. Or a Flame Atramach. A Dramora will work. Let's do that. Hey guy, let's do this. And Jack Frosty. Just let him take care of them. They don't seem to be too powerful. You are attacking the Nerevarine like that. Looks like a Bone Lord behind this door. Fire bite and trap its soul if we can. Which of course we can. Easy enough. So we got skeleton champions we gotta kill. More bone lords. Let's see, do we have all of our equipment on? Yeah. No. One star. That let's use a magic potion. It's another Dremor out. And we'll also summon a Bone Lord, why not? And we might summon a scamp too. I guess we're gonna be summoning a lot of stuff, cause coordinator tie. Let's see here, so let's go on not that way. So back this way, y'all can come with me. We'll go this way. Anyone in here? Nope. Gotta move. Seriously, there's nobody else left. So I just summon these guys for no reason. Darn it. They disappear. Rest of your enemies in the way of enemies. Othra, Sir Dog Brandy. Ancient Day God Brandy. Wow, okay. Reef, Gene, Mots. Interesting stuff. Is that another day off, maybe? Flynn. Okay. Well, sucks for that person, whoever's dead. I feel like I already went this way, though. Already went that way. I killed three people, so I guess this is the only way to go. And I guess I'll summon another. There's more astronauts. As soon as I go through and find somebody. Alright, go kill him. Oh, they're gonna kill me, actually. At least they're trying. This is him. Yep, Millen.
I see this land suits.
Truly a pleasure to see you. Is Ramasa Orthril dead? She is. Excellent. I can get on with my experiments. Since you helped me with these meddling Halalu, I might be persuaded to share the results of my research. Okay. It is so much happier here now that Ramasa Orthril is dead. Now go away. I have work to do. I want to talk to you about Moon and Star. Enchanted ring called Moon and Star, or one clan under Moon and Star, as the Ashlanders call it, was forged by the hero Nerevar by one of Glimmer Sorcerer Priest Kagranak Smith and presented by the Daedra Lord Azura. The ring gave Nerevar supernatural powers of persuasion and indisputable proof of identity, since any other who tried to wear the ring would be killed instantly. Okay, cool. So, I've got that going for me. And this guy's just a necromancer. So, look around, see if he's got any interesting books to read. Doesn't look like it. Vampires of Vardenfell, which we've seen many times up to this point. Darkness. Okay. Bunch of cheap stuff. Alright. Let's go on back down. And I guess that's it. Since we killed him, that's the end of the quest. I think we got a journal update. Thank me for killing him. So, just kind of take a look around real quick down here. Because there is that way down over there. Just a bone pit. Skulls. Hey, there's somebody in there. Alright, this is magic, unlock.
Now you die!
Well, that was quick. Let's try calming her down and see what's up with her. Fine, thank you. What can I do for you? I do a little of this, a little of that. The fight here went badly for us. Take me back to my sister, Ramasa, if you can. Well, your sister's dead. I hate to tell you that, but just leave you in there for that guy to do what he pleases with. Rest here. Oh, she's behind the door, so. Okay, well, let's just do a real quick Magicka and recall out of here.
I see this land suits you. We welcome you freely.
Good news from Aldirinan. Yes, the leader of the Halalu and Aldirinan has been retired. Perhaps they will not be so hasty to oppose us next time. You are qualified for wizard, but you must first build a stronghold. Alright, next chores. Thanks to recent agreements with House Halalu, we have a chance of passing a resolution which would overturn the Mages Guild monopoly. Well, I'm the Archmage. I don't want it to be overturned. According to one interpretation of the Armistice, only the Mages Guild can officially offer spells and training to non-members. Speak with the House Redoran counselors in Aldrin. If you can convince at least three counselors, we will have enough support in the Grand Council. I would start with Athen Serithi, as he seems to be the most open-minded. Alright, so we need to go to Aldrin, and we're going to use Elm Civi to get there. And Halalu is inside the scar, which is this big mushroom thing, so that's where we're going to go. Or House Redoran, I think. I might have said something else. And we're looking for Serethi. That's not where we want to be. The Nim. Arabar. So it might be, it's on the other side. It's gotta be on the other side. Alright, Serethi Manor.
I've got many things to do, so if you don't mind, let's move this along.
Alright, so let's talk to him and let's see what he has to say on the monopoly. I do not trust you. I don't even like you. Why should I listen to you, Telvanni? Alright, so let's persuade him to like us. Now that you like me, what do you say? Yes, I see your point. The Mages Guild monopoly is unfair. I will support this resolution to overturn the Mages Guild monopoly. Perhaps you could convince the other counselors with an appeal to fairness. The only counselor who would never support this resolution is Archmaster Bolvin Venom. Okay, appeal to fairness. You may be able to convince the other counselors if you use an appeal to fairness. House Redoran does not approve of all that House Telvanni does, but we are proud of our record of just and fair dealings with the other great houses. The other counselors may be easier to persuade if you take this approach. Okay, cool. So we'll use the appeal to fairness and we'll go find a different counselor. And since he told us Venim won't do it, we only need two more, so let's just look around for two. Two more manors that probably are Redoran. Hopefully they are. Maybe this is one of them. Seems to be a person right there.
Speak, traveler.
I guess not you.
Let's hear it.
Oh, these places are big. Let's go to a different one because I don't know if this is a counselor house or not. So most of the counselors are right at the front, if I remember correctly. So let's just go to another one. Be alright. This is Serethi's. And this was... Okay, we'll go with this.
Speak, traveler. Let's hear it.
I've got better things to do, so if you don't mind, let's move this along.
Maybe not that one. Person is
speak traveler.
Let's see. I haven't even seen anyone with the name of this manor yet, so here we go, this guy looks important.
I've got better things to do, so if you don't mind, let's move.
We're in Lethry Manor, so that's not that guy. Lethry Manor bedrooms. Lethry private quarters. That sounds right.
Come on.
Okay, there we go. Lethry.
To stand around and talk to you.
Let's make him like us. There we go. All right. No, why would I aid the Telvanni? Get out of my manor. You have shown that you understand us, Nomad, and I will support this resolution. Okay, well, cool. So we just go to appeal to fairness, and we got two on board now. Yep. So we just need to go to one more now. Since I was wrong about this manor, I guess I should probably go back to the other guy. Or the other manor as well. To see about finding whoever's that is.
Come on.
So that one over there. But let's try over here.
Where is that slave?
We know Venim is that one, and he's not going to help us. And this is Morag Tom. Then we have this one, which is... Arubar?
Okay, Outlander. I've got better things.
You're on the red shirt. Who are you?
Let's hear it.
You're not an Arbar, so I'm looking for Arbar.
Okay, Outlander. Let's make it quick.
Private quarters. Alright.
I've got better things to do, so if you don't mind, let's move this along.
These people sure are delightful to talk to. Skill book. Nope. Never mind. Not a skill book. Could have just stole that book from them, though. That's the one that we found for that guy in Guinness.
Come on.
There we go. Arabar. Make him like us. In the course of events, it is sometimes necessary to put aside the childish notions of allies and enemies and focus instead on a debate in which propositions are considered based only upon their merits. This, indeed, is one of those times, and you have defended your position well, answering all of my concerns. I, therefore, shall support the revocation of the Mages Guild monopoly. Lest history look upon my actions with a baleful eye and claim that I allowed expendicity to overwhelm principle. Alright, so does that mean you're going to help? Okay, so he said he would support us, and I think that's three of them, so to revoke... It doesn't say anything about the other guy supporting me, Sarethi. So I want to go back to Sarethi now, and just to make sure he's supporting, because I don't want to have to come back. Boy, are there a lot of rooms in these places too.
Let's hear it.
At least this guy's up front of his place. I agree to help you overturn. Alright.
Bring me good fortune, Commander. How may I be of service?
Well, he likes me now. Gave him all that gold. Get back to Master Aryon.
I see this land suits you. We welcome you freely,
Captain. You have convinced at least three counselors. This deserves a reward. Perhaps you could use this glove. I enchanted it myself many years ago. Alright, so we got a glove from him. Interesting. Command creature and humanoid. 128. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Right. There is someone watching.
So, let's move to the next. Still waiting on a stronghold. Well, let's do the stronghold stuff now. So, let's go on outside and get out into the, get somewhere where we can rest. Let me put it that way. Thank you. And we're going to choose Baltimore Mages Guild just because the beds are right there. Then we'll come back to Sadrithmore. Anything about Stronghold? Nope. Alright. Keep resting. Not sure how long you have to rest, but we'll just rest a few days. There we go. I should speak with Lunella about my stronghold. Alright, so back to Sadrithmore.
You're in good company, friend.
I should have dropped all that Telvanni stuff while I was in Baltimore. I guess I'll do that next.
Greetings out there.
I'm very happy to make your acquaintance.
We're here to discuss your stronghold. Well, yes I am. How'd you know? Yes, I want you to check on your stronghold, which is being built on the alleged site of Uvirith's grave. I will mark it on your map. Go there and speak with Gashnak Gramughal, the foreman in charge of constructing your stronghold. Alright, so we've actually been here before when we were trying to find Balom Dais, and it's somewhere in this area, I think. Not, maybe this one? Nope. This one? Nope. Where is this place at? There it is. Uvirith's grave. So, our best bet is to just go west from Cedric Moore, it looks like. Yep. Alright. And I accidentally equipped that glove that I got. Let's see here. Get my armor back. Water walking, sir. Get off in the water right here. Daydroth outside. Okay, cool. I bet you that's probably a danger place. And to our left, we're going to be passing Deveith Fear, one of our Telvanni brethren. And here's a hut that we passed before. We'll just keep going to the west there. And that's what you call a drive-by slashing. Didn't even know what hit it. Oh. that him? No, we're looking for an orc too. That's that traitor guy, I think. See what this is. Voss, Telvanni. Okay, cool. We're gonna still continue heading this way, killing more shock. We are really close. There we go. Somebody right up there. And we're at the right spot too. So that's gotta be who we're looking for. Looks like we got some Telvanni structures going on too, so looking promising.
Your actions show promise. What you want?
You hear about your tower. Tell Hilaran, things are fine here. The work will be done soon. Commoner. I'm a foreman here at Tel Uvirith. I keep the workers in line and make sure the job gets done, though these mushrooms just about grow themselves. Rumors gotten around about you and the prophecies. Most people think it's just a harmless superstition. Not worth getting upset over. The temple feels otherwise, of course. They say you're all heretics. It's a difficult situation. Alright. And this is going to be the site of my stronghold. Where this giant mushroom is. Popping out of the ground. And crystals. That's cool. Let's go on and get back to Sidra's Mora, though. So we can go talk to that lady in the bottom. Actually, I want to do this first. Go and drop all this Telvanni stuff. And the Dagoth brandy, which is right here on the floor. There. These are our legendary artifacts. Drop stuff in here, I guess. Some shirt. stay down there. Look, there's something I picked up. That's mine. Got the staff. But not right there. Admonition. Got that. Green. Got the belt. And the shoes. Alright, all that's dropped. And where were you? Dragon broke. Interesting.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
And one other thing that's coming up for the
welcome. If you wish to talk, it is bidding a trumpet. Alright,
what
do
you
have
to say? Here to discuss your stronghold. I am pleased to hear that the mushroom is growing so well. Thank you for keeping me informed. Your stronghold should finish its first stage of growth in a few days. Alright, and that's where we're going to end it for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.